Good morning, everyone. My name is Quinn Buckingham. I'm a third-year student here at the University of North Dakota. I'm studying air traffic management with specialization in safety. And today you're going to see four of the six classes I'm taking, which is 21 credits, and that's a full load. So I hope you enjoy hanging out with me today. Before I head out to class, I'm going to show you a quick tour of my room. So once you walk in, I have my room customized how I want it. So I have the dresser by the door, and then I just have some photos with an old Pi Phi member and then my dog, because who doesn't love their dog? Just walking out of my room, I obviously love Stitch. I even made a little painting of Stitch, so. All right, so I just got to the Clifford Hall parking lot, if you haven't been to the aviation complex in a while. And what's really cool is that there's this really nice sunrise going on, but the camera doesn't do justice, so that's too bad, but it's really pretty. If you've been over here, you know there's a giant skywalk going over to Ryan Hall. So this is count one of many adventures I'm gonna take today on the skywalk. So this is Ryan Hall. This is where all the flight simulators are and the ATC's radar lab and a few of the meteorology simulators too. But we're going to keep on going to Ryan Hall. What's cool about this little hallway is that you see some of our space simulators for the master's program, and then also you can see down there and see some of the flight simulators. So that's some of the UAS stuff, unmanned aircraft systems, and now we're in Robin Hall. This was created in 2016, so it's only about 3 years old, three and a half, because it was built in the fall. So out here is a lot of study area. If you noticed in the other buildings, there wasn't a lot of big space and study room to do anything. So we have this big atrium to hang out in between classes. This is my risk management class. We learn about safety management systems and how to avoid and prevent risk. This is my friend Maurice.
Good morning.
Jake,
good
morning. Carter, Joey, and Meredith. We're all air traffic management majors except for Meredith, but that's okay. Most of us are commercial aviation fixed wing in here. So I just got done with risk management and I'm wide awake now, unlike this morning, heading off to Odegaard Hall. So I'm gonna take that long walk all the way across the skywalk again. Doing the day in the UND student life.
Oh, this is what it's like to be UND.
Yeah. So now I'm in Odegaard Hall in the second floor, and I'm gonna go to student services.
Come on, Quinn.
And I'm gonna show you where I work. I'm not scheduled today, but I'm just gonna stop by. All right. So this is student services. This is where I work. So anyone as a student can come here and get any questions answered from advisors and financial aid, as well as status graduate audits. So you can look at what classes you need to take. So I'm on my way to class. This is the ATC 360 tower down there. Okay, so I'm gonna be the assist controller today. And basically what I do is back up the main controller that sits over here. So I grab all the strips for them. I do departure calls. This is the radar portion, so the TRACON. So there's always maps and frequencies up here in case we forget. And then over here in this red part, when we start, there'll be weather. So I am currently in the north sector, and then over here is our south sector. So over here, these are all of our pseudopilots. And so inside, there's four controllers in the tower and then two controllers on the outside called approach. But basically what happens is that every aircraft, we are acting as the aircraft. So we just listen over the mic and the frequency and telling them how to do things. And then if you look up here, this is a big airport diagram of the whole layout. And it's fictional, so it's based on what the FAA Academy does down in Oklahoma. That's how you do the air traffic control route. So over here, this is the approach area. So the people sitting behind the actual screen are the controllers. And then we have a few supervisors going on, standing and sitting, and they're helping any something that might go wrong in case there's traffic, it gets congested, and then you might see the person, for example, over here sitting down. They are the assist, so they help out with traffic, with the main controller over in the white shirt, and then they do departure calls, so that's what I was working on earlier. And then over here is the tower cab. I'm working on non-radar, which we focus on maintaining separation without using screens. And so this map tells us where all the aircrafts are. I belong to the 5-8-5. All right, so we start formal meal by singing songs, and then we sit down and we pass around the food. Like a family. Tonight's meeting is at the Chester Fritz Auditorium. We're gonna do a grand chapter where all the Greek chapter houses come together and learn about stuff. So tonight's topic is Sex and the Law by the CVIC on campus. I hope you all enjoyed it today. And if you are taking 21 credits or a full of, you got this. And if you're graduating this semester, it's almost done. So good luck, have fun. Yeah.